joined this church, First Baptist Church of Northwell, Arkansas. And it wasn't much bigger than this one, but it was the biggest one in that little bitty town. And my dad being a senior high school boys Sunday school teacher. And he said, sure. And he walked in. First day, we're two young men. I forgot the other guy's name, but the second guy I became friends with, his name was Billy Ferguson. Dad said, what are you guys doing here? Well, first guy's like, well, my mom made me come. And Billy said, yeah, my grandmother made me come, but I'm 6 now. I don't know if I should be here. But my dad was kind of a drinking man for a while himself. He knew sick and he was sick. Okay, and so he got Billy to admit that he'd been out with his best friend drinking and driving, crowding around till about 3 in the morning. And Dad said, where's your best friend? And he saw he's at home in bed with an anxious look. And Dad said, well, if your best friend doesn't show up at Sunday school next week, we'll go out to his house and we'll have Sunday school there. And Billy laughed and said, sure. Well, a week went by and Dad forgot all about it. And he got in there, and Billy and the other kid were there, and they were laughing. I'm going to go. And Dad said, sure. So I got in my dad's car, and he drove out to this young man's house. And they knocked on the door, and young man's mother.